six years.
I've been here 9 years.
Middle school for 1.5 years. I think 3.
8 years. I started here when I was 3 years old.
Making new friends and teaching.
Calling Abby F. Manny.
Miss Dana. She understands me.
Being helpful for my friends.
The teachers here made me feel excited to go to school every day.
I think Discovery School is special because of the independence.
My favorite teacher is probably my math teacher.
Math is my favorite.
Working in my math book.
Doing the thing where we put out dots on the screen, and then we count how many dots, then the spot comes on, and then it covers up, and we have to figure out how many dots it covers.
I like the new basketball court.
I play basketball and dodgeball every day.
Build our own houses, and we had to survive 200 mile an hour winds, water, waves, and erosion.
We get to build costumes for Autobots, and
they drive around places, and it's kind of fun.
We always do fun crafts, and we make stuff, like we recycle stuff to make different things.
Music room gives me an opportunity to do that, and in music class it's really fun because we get to choose our own songs, and right now we're actually working on composing our own songs, so I think that's really great.
Almost every day of the week I have something music related after school, or I get to help with choir or after school band. It's super cool.
Because we get to learn how to type and read books.